The first piece. I guess I'll play
Watch your side and never quit.
Since it's only me. Solo quest. The first piece, follow Loba's instructions to unlock the artifact. Fight Anna, Mozambique, Victoria. Big up the hidden artifact.
Something good waiting for me if I can find all these pieces.
Alright, Lifeline, let's go. Proceed cautiously. Where are you going here? Alright, let's go. Mastiff. Six Mastiff.
Thank you.
see what we got. Got another front charm. I got artifact piece. Gemini XG core, responsible for higher functions and memory, etchings, and intellect XG type. Of which there are no records, evidently one half in a rare Gemini configuration. It would have required a resonant twin core to function. Pose a complex crystal matrix at nanoscale. Any compromise of posing would instantly reduce said matrix to dust. Unit is very tough on the outside and gossamer on the inside. Casing appears intact. Okay. And I got this chapter 1, the cranky column. Okay. So this is what we got. Oh, interesting. So we're at 1 out of 9. So I guess in the next 9 weeks we'll get the rest of these. Interesting.